kick your ass. Hey, son, say hello to our friends in Worcester, man.
Hey, Worcester, how's it going tonight?
We're sitting back here in the depths of this dressing room. We can't hear you guys. Are you out there, man, or what? Support act tonight. Why is there no support act? Just
so we can play a long, long, long time. That's a song.
We can kick your ass off. So we got this movie thing going. It's about a half hour long. It's got a bunch of stuff from the old days. It's got a bunch of stuff with Cliff in it. It's got a bunch of stuff from the studio where we're recording. And so the Sandman, the big hit singer, man, from the new album, man. It's about a half hour long, so just enjoy it, check it out, go piss now. Now's a good time to go to the bathroom, and we'll be out there in about 30 minutes. Okay, man? Later.
See ya! guys ready to get your ass kicked tonight? All right. So we're all in a happy little mood, ain't we, huh? Fuck yeah. So, you have to wait for that, my friend. So, off the end, Justice for All album, we're gonna be doing some shit. You got that one, right? You fucking better get it. Cause, well, you'll learn this shit tonight anyway, right? So, this number, you gotta keep your eye on Jason. He'll show you what to do, all right? Can you hear us out there all right? Well, we did this shit last night. How many of you out there don't have the new album? Well, you ain't got it? What the fuck's the matter with you? I got one for sale here, man. So, or you're gonna learn the crap anyway. You gotta teach these guys this new shit, okay? This is one of the happier numbers, like they are all happy, right? This is the one we like getting some movement going on too. So looks like we got some nutty motherfuckers here, right? So, like I said, it's the happy one entitled Sad But True.
Thank you.
Hey. So it wasn't too heavy for you, was it? I know you guys got scared on that one, didn't you? So another thing, man. You come here to have a good time and shit, right? So when I see, I know you like the band and shit, but when you throw shit at me, it makes me feel like you don't like me, man. So, and if you're throwing shit, you're gonna get fucking beat up real quick, because I got some friends out there. All right. So, enough with all the bullshit. I'm gonna take myself a little break, and Jason's gonna fuck with you for a little while. So, say howdy to Jason here, hey! Having fun tonight or what? Feeling happy out there? In a happy mood? Yeah? Now? Okay. Well, I am. I'm in a fucking great mood tonight. So, it's really good to see all you guys, man. There's a lot of people in here, you know? Makes us feel really good to see all you guys. I mean, this is. I don't know if you know it or not, but this is the last show in the United States for 1991 for Metallica. So, let's make this one a special one, all right? You with me? So here's to you, and Merry Christmas. Thanks for showing up, you guys. Cheers.
Thank you.
you was here last night, you know what the fuck we're doing. And if not, we're gonna try something a little different for all you newcomers here. And like I said last night, all you fucking Metallica fans are always up for something new, ain't you? Ain't afraid of nothing.
Yeah.
too? Well, fuck yeah, so do I. So, you can put that down, man. We're gonna play it sooner or later, alright? So, we went over this crap before. The Injustice for All album. You guys like that one, don't you? Yeah, good. So, we were gonna play the whole thing, but we'd be here until next week. But, and don't tell me you'd like that shit. At least I know the police wouldn't want us in your town for a whole fucking week, man. So, here's what we did. We took the best parts and made one big fucking song out of it. So move when you feel like you should. And like always, sing the fuck along. All right. We'll be right back.
fucking ho ho. It's the last show before Christmas, and we're too fucking sober. Drinking and drug abuse on stage, that's not cool. Sorry. Wanna do this jam thing? Check this shit out. You guys ever heard of Deep Purple?
fucking right. So you know all the old shit too, okay? So you wanna hear some more old shit? So what album you wanna hear it from? Kill the Lightning, what? How many of you got the first album? What's the name of it? All right. So you know that one pretty good, do you? Good. So you must know the fucking words too, right? We take pride in all our fans knowing all our fucking words and singing as loud as the fuck they can. So, if you don't know them, you better watch for your buddy there. He probably does, and he'll fucking teach them to you real quick. So, see if you can keep up right here. One, two, three. You want to do another drum solo or something? Kill us, will you? All right, so you're still here, huh? Why? You guys don't want any more, do you? No, you don't. You don't want any fucking more, do you? Well, if we're gonna do some fucking more, I gotta ask something for all of you. We're gonna get fucking way louder than fucking last night, okay? So hold it. So repeat after me and put all your fucking balls into it, okay? Oh yeah! Thank you. can't sit down at the same fucking time. Switch it.
Thank you.
don't think so. You want some fucking more? You gotta promise me some fucking action on this one, okay? Cause, I got some of the day. We'll be right back. man. We'll see you around soon, I hope. Thank you! Choose what it is. Freebird. What is it anyway? Another drum solo. Thank you, again. That's the disco song. You guys want to hear it? Okay. Who wants to hear Bread Fan? Thank you. Christmas, Rooster. Thanks a lot. See ya. Hey, thanks for letting us play two nights here, man. Thanks very much.
Worcester, Boston, whatever the fuck. Merry Christmas, right? Thanks for putting up with our shit for the last 2 days. We'll see you next summer.